Most of us find bald eagles fascinating. That was proven recently when a young eaglet died in a Hornby Island nest, then was removed by a tree climber. All of it caught on live webcam, watched by thousands of people. Now that tragic death is helping a Courtney rescue group in ways it could never have imagined.
The Mountainaire Avian Rescue Society in Courtney is a busy place these days. Two more eaglets rescued in the last 4 days, both from Hornby Island.
When they told me that they saw a lot of parasites crawling on his head, I said, this bird needs to be rescued.
This eaglet, along with another one, both fell from their nests while learning how to fly. Sure, it's a part of nature, but as they both sat on the ground, their conditions deteriorating, Mage Birch decided they both needed help, so they were flown by helicopter to the Mars Recuperation Center near Courtney.
Because of them both being very thin, they don't have that muscle mass to sustain flight. So we need to put weight on them for the muscle to build up that muscle, and then they need to exercise that muscle in order to be able to fly any long distances.
The eaglets are doing well and will eventually be released. The same can't be said for Phoenix, another eaglet that hatched in front of a Hornby Island webcam, but also died here from pneumonia. Her body was recovered by a tree climber and watched by thousands of people live online. She was sent to an Abbotsford lab for a necropsy, all of it organized by Mage Birch at Mars.
It's surprising to me that there's people that just want to talk to me and say thank you, and people have donated, and it certainly has, you know, out of this helped our wildlife center tremendously.
And donating they are. The same people from around the world who watched that webcam are now sending money to Mountainaire, an organization that lost government funding earlier this year, and as recent as a couple of months ago, was within 2 months of closing because it was running out of money.
Vanwood, New Jersey, Sanity, California, Bellevue, Ontario.
It costs a fair bit of money to run this society month to month, and we were down to a couple of months. It's sad that a bird had to die for us to get these funds, but we certainly do appreciate the support.